Varsity Sports Network with senior outside hitter Maggie May of Hereford. Maggie, I don't know how many times you wrote down your number with a K next to it. How many kills do you think you have? Say a decent amount is fair to say. What was going on with you guys? You guys got off to such a hot start that first game. Yeah. And then the second game you kind of stole
it. Yeah, the first game was really great. We started off with a lot of energy. The second game, same thing. Third game, we started with a lot of energy, then we kind of dropped out. We're getting tired,
Did you guys lose your momentum?
Yeah, we lost our momentum in the third set, and then same thing,
but
we just brought it all back.
Now, it was Cindy Parker on the service line in the fifth set. Really gave you guys momentum back.
Right? That gave us a big
talk
lead.
About that.
Yeah, big lead.
Talk about what you did.
Okay, well, once you start out with like a couple serves in a row, like you get a good momentum and everything. And, like everyone gets has good energy and is really positive, and it just starts out really nice, and you just keep it going.
When did you think you had this thing? We started to come back in the fifth set. Was there a certain play that the sequence that really turned it around for you guys?
It was Cindy serving. That's what started it all. It gave us great energy. We're all positive and trying our hardest. That's really what started it.
She also had a nice cross-court kill.
Yeah, she did.
And number two, your libero, had a great dig on, I don't remember exactly when, it was in the fifth set. You're a lack of cross player too.
I used to play
it. You don't play anymore?
Not anymore.
Okay, you play volleyball in college?
As of right now, I have no clue. I'm keeping my options open, seeing what I'm going to do.
So how confident were you guys that you could beat them? Because they're the higher-ranked team, right?
To be honest, we were pretty scared coming out at first, but we were pretty angry about losing to them earlier in the season, and we wanted to bring it right back to them and try our best and win, and we executed it.
So you feel you made up for that earlier?
Yes.
County champion, congratulations. Thank you.